हेलो गाइस, आई एम रोहन खुराना और आज मेरे साथ एक दुर्घटना घटी। क्या आपका भी कोई दोस्त अंबानी की तरह है? ऐसे नहीं, ऐसे हाँ, वैसा एक दोस्त आज मेरे घर आया। ही सैट ऑन माई बीन बैग। अब मेरे बीन बैग का सिर्फ यही बचा है, अब मैं इसका क्या करूँ? सो आई थॉट आई वॉज फीलिंग क्रिएटिव, वाई नॉट विद दिस लेदर मेक अ वॉलेट। सो लेट्स ट्राई। Step 1. Acquire Buckram. Buckram is basically a fabric that is used in shirt collars. Here it's going to be used for support. Step 2. Acquire a debit or credit card. Mark out the four corners of your card. Then measure 1 centimeter from each point of the card and mark it out. Now draw a rectangle around the card. Once that's done, all you have to do is replicate the same rectangle. One here, one here, one here, because that's going to be the size of your wallet. I have finally made 4 equal boxes. Now all I have to do is make the strap. Now for the strap, I need to measure it a little smaller than this particular box. So it will be around here. Why? That I'll tell you later. Once your strap is made, all you have to do is curve the edges with this round thing, because if you don't curve the edges, they tend to get dog-eared and you don't want that. You take a scissor and we cut the shape out. So guys, I've finally finished cutting this piece. Now since this is ready, I'm going to place it on the leather as a stencil and cut out the leather. So I finally have all 3 parts of my puzzle. Now that I've cut them, I need to make a sandwich of all 3 of them. Before I stick the 3 pieces together, I need to make 4 cuts on this buckram. 2 for when the strap fits in later and 2 for my debit or credit card. Okay, so guys, now that all 4 cuts have been made, I'm just going to check whether they all fit. Yes, you can see that the strap fits in perfectly. And the card fits in perfectly. Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and stick them with fabric glue. Now that it's stuck to the first part, now we need to make cuts on the leather part. Okay, now guys, that you've made the slits, you're going to go ahead and stick it with the third leather part. Now that I've stuck all 3 pieces together, I went ahead and made slits on the third piece also, so you can see the slits through and through. So this wallet is almost ready. Now all you have to do is take your last 500 rupee note, place it here. This is the way the first fold shuts. Then you take your card, it goes into this top slit. Then you shut this side first. And then you shut this side. And then the strap goes in the back. Remember in the beginning I said I'll tell you later? So this is what that slit is for. Your wallet is ready. So guys, if this video was helpful and you liked it, then please like, share and subscribe to the Lakme School of Style. Thank you guys.